I have to worry about being late anymore. I do have all the time in the world now. Kate?
Come in, Max.
How hard is it to dump the trash into a bin?
Release the Kraken!
Come on, squirrels! It's time for your 15 minutes of fame! Yes! Another Pulitzer for the portfolio.
Don't try to take it from me. It's mine.
I wouldn't dream of it.
I'm gonna be a millionaire. Hope nobody steals my lottery.
Talk about going back in time. The diner looks exactly the same. The smell of breakfast and the sound of clanging silverware makes me feel 13 again.
Is this a race?
Keep up.
How many times are you going to get pissed at me this week?
That depends on you, and how well you do in this phase of the test. Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back, and she's also super-sized?
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
David might be a douche, but you did steal his gun. Is everybody armed in Arcadia Bay now?
Only the ones who shouldn't be, like Step Dildo. Until now.
I'm not in the revolution yet, Che.
You are the revolution, Max. So we should figure out how to best use and abuse your power with a test. Drink?
Yuck.
You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit. Okay, let's do this. Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles, pretty please.
Huh. I could use this board as a bridge. Doesn't look too heavy. Hello, bottle number one. Four more to go. Only three bottles left. It's hard to believe that was once on the road, filled with dozens of students. Three down, two more to go. Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack.
Wow, sir. That looks exactly like the same dough from my tornado vision. That dough is the perfect photo op.
I'm sure this is a popular party pit. One more bottle to go. This looks like a graffiti museum for Chloe and Rachel. I bet I can find out more about Rachel here. Voila! Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain Chloe.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again. I better go chat up Chloe. Little time before Mr. Jefferson's class, so I can do some wandering.
Max, can talk about what?
I don't think.
I'm sure she.
You're a cop.
If I didn't care.
What about?
You step. Max.
That
it will t-
isn't that your-
I don't want-
I saw Victoria and her friends shopping for the party.
That reminds me-
It's over, so you can't help me?
I'm trying. Think, big brain, think.
Hey, Warren.
Maxwell Silver?
Asking me for?
Have daddy the-
I'm not sure why you're letting-
Potassium-
Weird science.
Can't be that hard.
Hey, Warren.
Maxwell Silver.
asking me for...
Half that either...
I actually think you should use a lot of potassium. I mean, a shitload.
See? Look at that smile. You're going to become a scientist yet. Let's do this thing. She blinded me with science.
Hi, Miss Gray.
Funny, I was... Thanks again.
Miss Grant, can I...
You know my stuff.
Would you add potassium or sodium to a chemical mix for this week's experiment?
Neither. Unless you want a face full of powder. I would add chlorine.
I'm sorry.
Go on, ma'am.
Hey, Warren.
Maxwell, so...
Asking me for...
Half that either...
Wrong, Warren.
Chlorine?
Hey, Warren.
Maxwell?
Asking me?
Half that either.
I actually think you...
See? Look... She blinded me with science. Yes! That was a blast! But let's keep it a professional secret. Cool?
Hey, Warren.
Ask half that either.
Wrong, Warren.
Chlorine? Eureka! She's got it.
No, you got it.
Don't be so modest. Dr. Caulfield.
That was fun helping Warren. He's pretty cute when he's in full-on geek mode.
Excuse me, Max. That's no... You can talk to me. I assume...
Kate?
What if Kate...
No.
Rachel...
With all...
I miss...
That was a...
This is a...
Make me beautiful, Hayden. Vogue.
Tina, you are out of control. Turn left, then right. Show me the love.